Hey girl, hey! Come hang out with me and my family on a Saturday. So today, my dad's coming to pick me and Kennedy up so we can go hang out at my parents' house for a little barbecue and family fun time. I must say, it is so nice to be chauffeured around. Mama really hates driving these days. So I just sat back, enjoyed the ride, but of course, I got kicked to the back seat because my daughter thinks she run everything. Next, we made it to the Mexican market to pick up some food and goodies. This is literally one of my favorite stores to be. Pan Dulce always hits. And they changed the store around since the last time I was here, but I freaking love this place so much. Once I got to my parents' house, my mom wanted me to try these kumquats that she's growing on her tree. If you guys don't know anything about kumquats, you can eat the skin. The skin is sweet, the inside's tart like an orange, and here they are growing on her tree. These were a childhood favorite of mine, so definitely nostalgic to have them today on a hot Arizona day. So now mama hungry, mama hangry, and I'm sitting here listening to my mama and my sister talk, which is making the food come slower. And I'm just like, come on, come on, I'm hungry. My mama just slow as molasses per usual. I'm gonna sit here and be quiet and wait for my food patiently, cause I know it's about to be good. Mama made two different kinds of enchiladas, so she put some love in there and it was just taking some time and I was being impatient. Across the street from my parents' house was a little festival, so we decided to walk on over. They had food trucks, games, free booze, a park, and just a lot of fun. Not to mention some live music, which we really enjoyed. Once we got to the park, I guess my daughter decided that she was done walking or skating. So all she did was glide over, just sat on the ground. Mm-mm. And I got on the swings for the first time in years. This was so much fun. I felt like a kid again. So me and my niece got on the swings and had some fun. Then my niece and my daughter got on the swings and had some fun. And I must say, I really enjoyed this time together with my family. After this, me and my sister decided it was time to go get some of that free booze since the kids were busy. That got us to dancing, having a good time, and a little tipsy. Finally, the food was ready, so I'm gonna enjoy this Arizona sunset and have a good week, y'all.